the Pacific Coliseum in Vancouver, all set for the opening day of the Olympic short track program with a man's 1500 meters. And everybody looking forward to the potential clash between the top South Koreans and Apollo Anton Onu of the United States. The world record set 7 years earlier was held by South Korea's Ahn Hyun-soo at 2 minutes 10.6 seconds. But short track was not so much about sheer speed as about tactics, and that included staying out of trouble. So the first of the qualifying heats, the first two going through, and the two here were the Canadian Olivier Jean taking it all the way to the line with Korea's number 242, Lee Ho-suk, in second spot. Heat number two. A race of 1,500 meters around an oval of 111.12 meters. The ice made warmer and softer than it was for figure skating. And now the pace hotting up and the Japanese going down. And coming to the finish, it was Charles Hamlin of Canada, just pipped by Liang Wenhao of China. Here's where jumpy Yoshizawa went crashing out. All part of the sport. Was anybody to blame? Yes, said the officials. And Jordan Malone of the United States was disqualified. So, to heat three. Six skaters on the ice, among them one of the world's best from South Korea, in dark blue at the back. 2 minutes in, the final lap, and it was Lee Jung-soo winning from the young American J.R. Selsky. Lee's time was a new Olympic record, 2 minutes 12.38, and the Korean flags were waving because they had no fewer than three of the six finalists going for gold in the 1,500 meters. Lee Jung-soo on the favored inside lane, but letting the others go, preferring to strike late. Number 207 was Olivier Jean, the Canadian, 1 meter 89 tall near the front. Apollo Onu, the 2002 Olympic champion, in the light blue, also prominent. But the Koreans were coming. And Sung-sea Bak was now ahead, the pace red hot. Onu stumbling as he tried to take the lead, and Lee Jung-soo coming once more on the outside. The bell for the last lap. Lee Ho-suk coming up, the man famed for the outside pass. And now it was Korea, 1-2-3, as he challenged for second place. And two Koreans going down. Lee Jung-soo took the line, Apollo Onu second. Onu of the United States now becoming the most decorated Olympic short track skater in history, his sixth medal. A replay of Lee Ho-suk, one of the big favorites, flying into his Korean rival Sung-sea Bak, and the silver medalist in Turin would be disqualified. This was the winner, Lee Jung-soo. The top man in the season's 1500-meter World Cup series was now the top man in the Pacific Coliseum. Silver to Apollo Onu, and bronze to the other American, J.R. Selsky.